think about an application of path analysis?
Model of pattern of behavior.
Yeah, using Natalie's rap sheet to extrapolate a predictive analysis of the choices he'll make. Sort of like a rat in a maze. We have a set of known variables. We know the rat wants to escape the maze. We also know that he has other needs and desires, like food, water, and a mate. Separate from what the rat wants is what the rat doesn't want. An electric shock, a dead end. And these are valid parts of the equation known as avoidance goals. If Natalie's staying in L.A., there must be something he desires that outweighs his avoidance goals.